Hyperlinks are essential for making your PDF documents interactive and easy to navigate. Whether it's linking to a website, an email address, or another document, adding hyperlinks enhances user experience and improves functionality. I'm working on a marketing proposal and need to add hyperlinks to key sections. Let's see how we can do this quickly and efficiently in Foxit PDF Editor. First, let's add a hyperlink to a specific section. Choose Link from the Edit tab. Then, draw a box around the area or word you want to link. You can customize the appearance, like underlining the text or adjusting the thickness of the border if needed. Now, let's define the destination. You can link to a specific page in the same document, a specific position in the document defined by its creator, another file stored on your system, or a web page. For this example, I'll select the option to link to a web page. I'll click Next, add the URL, and then click OK to finalize the link. Linking to an email address follows the same steps. Just enter mail to plus the email address, and it will become a clickable email link. If you're working with a document that includes many URLs, you can create multiple hyperlinks automatically. Use Edit, Weblinks, Create Links from URLs. This feature detects all URLs and converts them to clickable links. Foxit PDF Editor also allows you to create a PDF from a linked web page. For example, if you have a URL that leads to relevant content, you can convert it directly into a PDF. Make sure you have the Hand tool active. Right-click on the link, choose Open Weblink as a new document, and save the file. Foxit AI Assistant has some commands for hyperlinks that will speed up your workflow. I'll start with the slash command, create links for all pages. Run the command, and it creates all the links I need. The View Weblinks command will show all the hyperlinks on a page. And I can just as easily remove links in one action. Adding hyperlinks makes your PDFs interactive and ensures users can access key information effortlessly. I'll save this document and share it with the team. Need more information? Check out www.foxit.com. Did you find this helpful? Browse through our other tutorials now. And if you're new here, make sure to subscribe and click the bell for alerts.